into the history. More than 150 years ago, the Bible came to Kenya, to Africa. But with this timing, not everyone received the Bible itself. In the Mountain Elgon, communities and churches, they do not have a Bible. If they do, it's a one Bible for 100 people or even more. And our heart is in pain that the pastors, bishops there, or the leaders, they do not have a Bibles. So we want to raise the profit to buy the Bibles for those communities, to buy the Bibles for the pastors, for the bishops, that they would be able to teach their flocks of the gospel foundations. Also, some pastors, they cannot read, they cannot write, and there is availability today in technological world to buy a Bible on the little set that he can hear through the ears the word of God, because faith comes from hearing. That's what we want to do, that they could read, that they could hear the word of God and bring this truth to their people. And we invite you to become a part of it. If a couple of families will gather together and we can raise the money for the Bibles in Kenya, one Bible costs $10. They do not have such a cute Bibles as we have. It's a simple Bibles. But because there's in Kenya no Brother Gideons, no any world society that brings a free Bible for this nation, we want to do it, and we want to do it with you.
By thousand.
It's okay.
Yeah? Okay.